हाय हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम रवि प्रकाश त्रिपाठी एंड आई एम सीनियर अंडरग्रेड स्टूडेंट इन डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ एरोस्पेस इंजीनियरिंग इन आईआईटी कानपुर। सो आई डिड माय एक्सटर्नशिप इन द बोइंग थ्रू बोइंग एक्सटर्नशिप प्रोग्राम। सो यू माइट बी वॉन्डरिंग दैट व्हाट द एक्सटर्नशिप इज। सो इट इज नथिंग बट इंटर्नशिप इन विच वन डू इंटर्न इन द पार्टनर कंपनी ऑफ द मेन कंपनी। सो बेसिकली द प्रोजेक्ट्स आर बींग स्पॉन्सर्ड और फंडेड बाई द मेन कंपनी। सो आई डिड माई इंटर्नशिप इन द साइंट वेर द प्रोजेक्ट ऑल द प्रोजेक्ट आर स्पॉन्सर्ड और फंडेड बाई द बोइंग। सो आई वॉज इन द हैदराबाद इन द 2019 फॉर द दिस बोइंग एक्सटर्नशिप प्रोग्राम। या नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू क्वेश्चन एंड नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू आंसर सम ऑफ द क्वेरीज विच यू गाइज हैव आस्क्ड। So the first query is how to prepare for the intern. So there are various sites like PrepLeaf, Parisha.com and Geeks or Geeks. From there you can practice a lot. For the quant preparation, PrepLeaf and Parisha.com will be fine. And if you have practice coding questions, then Geeks for Geeks will be the best. So Geeks for Geeks will be very beneficial for the beginners as well. Like the concepts explained there are quite simple, and there is a course on Geeks for Geeks called Must Do Interview Preparation. So in that course there are the frequently asked questions are given. So I recommend you to practice from there first. So now coming to second question, what skills are required for the data science profile? So although for the data science machine learning is required, but it is not mandatory. Like most of companies which come for data science profile, they ask question from the data structure and algorithms. So you should first focus on the data structure and algorithm skills and practice as far as possible. And if you have the knowledge of machine learning, then it is plus. So now coming to which courses to focus. So if you have done course on the data structure and algorithm, then try to revise the concept from that course and practice it thoroughly. And if you have done course on the machine learning, then revise the concept from there as well. Practice the assignments of the machine learning as well. Yeah, now coming to the fourth question, that is what projects on machine learning and data science are good to do for a good resume during the lockdown. So first of all, if you haven't done a course on machine learning, then first do a course on machine learning online, and the best platform is the Coursera. There is a course called Machine Learning on Coursera that is offered by instructor Andrew Ng. You might have heard about him earlier. So that course is a 11 week long course, and in that course there are lecture videos and coding assignments, and from there you can benefit a lot. So you can subscribe that course for 7 days for the free trial, and I bet you can finish 11 week course in 7 days as well. Like I myself have done that and earned a certificate. So after doing the course on the Coursera, then you can move to various sites like Kaggle, Jindi, HackerEarth, HackerRank, etc. that have the live projects and the contest. From there you can boost up your machine learning skills further. So, but before doing the course on the machine learning, I recommend you all to do a course on the data structure and algorithm if you haven't done the course on the data structure and algorithm. So that course you can find on the Coursera as well. So after doing that data structure algorithm course, you practice the things on coding skills on the that Geeks for Geeks, and after that you can move to the machine learning preparation. So yeah, so you guys don't have to worry at all. I will share the links of preparation sites, कोर्स मटेरियल एंड कॉन्टेस्ट लिंक, सो यू कैन गेट फ्रॉम, यू कैन डायरेक्टली गो टू दैट साइट एंड कॉन्टेस्ट लिंक्स. आई विल शेयर दैट थिंग्स इन अ डॉक विद द टीम. सो नाउ कमिंग टू द फिफ्थ क्वेश्चन, दैट इज व्हाट इज द हार्डनेस लेवल ऑफ कोडिंग क्वेश्चंस आस्क्ड. सो जनरली कोडिंग क्वेश्चन टेस्ट योर बेसिक कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ एरेज, स्ट्रिंग्स, लिंक लिस्ट, स्टैक्स एंड क्यूज एंड सम ग्राफ एल्गोरिदम्स. सो इफ यू हैव डन क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम मस्ट डू इंटरव्यू प्रिपरेशन फ्रॉम गिग्स फॉर गिग्स, देन यू मे बी एबल टू एंसर मोस्ट ऑफ क्वेश्चन इन द टेस्ट. सो क्वेश्चन आर ऑफ इजी एंड इंटरमीडिएट डिफिकल्टी लेवल. Now coming to the sixth question, that is what to focus more on, CPI or ML and data science. Yeah, CPI is a criterion for the most of companies to shortlist for the test. So if you have CPI greater than 7, then it is fine, and if you don't, then try to increase in the next semester. But for present, try to build up your skills. So if you have projects and skills of data science and machine learning, then they will add significant weightage to your resume, and sometimes companies relax their CPI criteria to shortlist in the test. So don't worry much about CPI as well. Yeah, now coming to the seventh question, it is that how was my working experience. So I worked on a natural language processing task, and I was given reliability data of Boeing aircraft, and from there I have to figure out that what useful things can be predicted from that data, and then build up machine learning model on the top of that to achieve so. So it was a great learning experience, and along with this I got experience of corporate culture. We used to get up early in the morning and prepare for office quickly, and also so that we could catch company bus on time. And in weekends we used to go for a trip in city and taste delicious food. So it was a memorable experience for me. Now coming to the last question, and that is the what are the future prospects in this field. So as you know that data is increasing at a tremendous rate, and it will never go down, and there is a huge gap between supply demand and supply of data scientists. So this field is prospering very much, and it will prosper us. It will prosper in future as well. So now I think I have given you a lot of gyan, and this may help you in your preparation. And also, if you have any queries, you can DM me on the Facebook. And bye bye. Best of luck for your intern. And yeah, all the best.